So, Eric Amaya will step in once again to attempt the field goal. Pretty good snap and hold. And that one is through. So Eric Amaya makes it a 17-0 lead for A.L. Brown.